And we're not there yet. Super. One guy down. Well, it's gonna begin the descent into lust. Lust! Horrible. Make sure I was using the right save. Okay, repel. Use L to move up and down. It's something similar to this in Uncharted. So there is secret up here. It's a coin. Yay. That one's easy to miss. It really is. Let's fell down. And make our way over. Tell you what, that would scare the fucking shit out of me. Like, being down here anyway wouldn't, but... Repel combat. A sick weapon. I am not gonna lie. Kinda just need to go. Don't even bother killing him. All you're gonna do is take damage and it's gonna suck ass.
King Richard wants us to babysit 3,000 prisoners? That is the king's command?
He intends to negotiate the exchange of these prisoners for the return of the true cross.
Negotiate with heretics?
I can comfort you if you let my brother go.
I have a woman in Florence. In Florence.
Dante, don't!
Let me comfort you.
Uh-oh, plot thickening.
No, for us both.
Forget about
to
Gilgamesh. Alright, so this person here, Francesca de la Polenta, or de Polenta, she fell in love with Paolo, the younger brother of her old and deformed husband, and when the husband discovered her adultery, he had the lovers killed.
Be gracious,
so, if it's your first time through, you get a trophy for absolving her and another damned soul to be found in this section. So I'm going to absolve her. I've already done it, but you get absolution points for it anyway. So if it's your first time through and you're collecting trophies... And you're playing holy. If you're not playing holy, then I guess it doesn't matter, but you have to absolve her to get it. I missed one. It appears to be the case that all the trophies relating to souls of the damned require you to absolve them in order to earn them, so you don't I don't think you have to punish anyone to get it. Holy.
Thy kingdom come.
That's right. And now we're in lust.
Looking for someone?
That's Cleopatra. She's a slut. Ouch. So that little ball of lightning will actually be key to how to pass on. But there's some stuff to find here first. First thing is down here.
Measure me now.
I'm hanging here.
Closer to mine.
It's a relic. Look at my cross and die. Filippo's Rage. Another unholy relic. There's a Judas coin. Here too. Found a silver Judas coin. I think there's also a Beatrice statue. Yeah, I'm gonna leave as well. There's a piece of the cross down one of these. Big old lightning. I just have to know where to find it now. That lever we're going to use in order to pass this part. Not sure if it's down here or not, honestly. This is where the relic was, but... I can see more soul wall. I'm gonna have to see if I can get over there.
Oh,
Shut up.